I'm a pipe fitter, and it drives me crazy that states like Iowa don't have to buy American for infrastructure projects. It creates jobs overseas, but not here in Iowa. And Ashley Hinson voted in Des Moines to create a loophole to let them do it. Bobby Finkenauer wrote a bill in Congress to keep that money and those good-paying jobs right here in Iowa, so families can stay together.
I'm Abby Finkenauer, and I approve this message because for me, it's always about Iowa.